Alright, that was far less bad than I expected. I heard that noise and freaked out. Open it up, and I didn't even turn the computer off. I could see what the problem was right away. Somehow, one of the case fans, the wires for it ended up in the CPU fan.
Can't so I just the last time
fished
I had
it out real quick.
Fingernails.
Still, fucking hearing that noise was like, oh shit! Aw, and I got a disease for that? What did I get? Yeah, it freaked me right the fuck out. Drop what I was doing. People with jobs in this town. It's something. I was right about having a new companion that need more mail. I should be on a quest specifically to get new companions. I should prioritize that. Suck it. Get it at the next place. Oh, you look like you weren't working. Send you to... It's good, and Men's Alley is actually pretty good. And Tidings is fucked. No defenses whatsoever. Must have got fucked up by that raid I couldn't stop. Come on.
I don't think we're alone.
How?
Wouldn't want it going to waste now, would we?
Out there, merchants or raiders from this distance. A little closer and find out, I guess. And in the quickest route to where I'm going. Raiders, but not aggressive ones? That's odd. I'm sure they're going to turn aggressive as I get closer. Right?
Playing games with me, huh?
Fuck! I knew that was stupid. Dirty little fuckers. Got me good, too, in one shot. Turret's just gone, or can I repair them? I don't see them anywhere. Pretty sure I had turrets set up here. Food and put them on defense and call it a day, I guess.
Okay.
I'm just trying to get the level. Some more jobs while I'm here. Well, I actually have a lot of gears now. right, I can actually craft turrets. They're gonna use circuitry though. Yeah, of course. Just because I can doesn't mean I'm gonna. Please. Have a job. Oh, you unemployed fuck.
Got it.
Circuitry. Nothing that requires circuitry. Decision time. All right, I haven't been using my mini turret. Max of what it can be. Do it. Now I feel silly about all the guns I've scrapped somewhat recently. trying to get the EXP anymore. I'm just trying to do the thing. Whatever, it doesn't hurt. Me towards the next level. And what else are you gonna do with all this wooden steel anyways? Like how I just made three houses to fit what used to be in one. Weird how it's slowing down. Might be fucking things up.
Okay.
Fingers are getting tired. Say around 300 I stopped doing this. Or wait till it starts lagging up again. Start deleting it. I think it's more than enough of that. Thing here either. Ammo station. I need to build one of those. I do not see one. For that, so I only need to find one of those books. I'm gonna go for the one I think I know where it is. Step off in Grey Garden first. On the way to where I think it is. Myself some healing from those fuckers who shot me. I should kill those fuckers who shot me. And they're the other way, aren't they? I'm not vengeful. I'll live. With the shame of having a bullet in me. I'm curious, where did they shoot me? Huh. Look at his torso. For how much damage they did, I thought it was a headshot. Hello there, Bethany. Over there and say hi to you.
Not many doctors around these days. Should let me take a look at you.
Yeah. See what's wrong with me, doctor.
Now go over your symptoms for me, one at a time.
Just hurt all over.
Scrapes and bruises. But it's probably a good idea to get...
You.
And that...
Even though I got rads fucking going to you to get my rads treated. Quickly, you think I can burn through these 200 shots? Answer's pretty damn. Pretty damn quickly. Maintenance kits.
If you wanted to make me a second printing press while you're at it.
Keep that water flowing. Plenty of it, but whatever you say. Fertilizer too. No, not on hand. How it uses 116 a day of fertilizer? I feel like that might be a little broken. Two filters now. I say I have to go somewhere and make another purifier, but I do not. Yet.
Raiders thought we were easy pickings. We should.
Hey there. What can I get
you? What can I do for you?
I'll take a look. Sure. Here's what I've got.
We could do with a...
Of course I'm hungry. Why wouldn't I be? Some of these merchants don't like being at their merchant spot.
We taught those raiders a lesson. We'll teach them again if they come back. You should have seen it.
I just want to trade a few things.
Sure thing. I doubt they'll be back.
Let's trade.
Of course.
If you need fixing up, let's get a look at you.
I need some supplies.
Let's see what I can spare.
Right?
Take that off your hands. Take a look at what I can scrap from stuff now that I got the maximum scrapper thing. Right after I just sold all my shit. I don't think it's gonna matter. Two leather instead of one. Here.
Yeah.
Take out all these guns and shred the shit out of them.
There's still someone alive under all that gear?
If I went to the appropriate bench to do it at. Disappointing lack of shit. All right, I was thinking of outfitting that. I picked up a legendary varmint rifle. Didn't just shred it, did I? That would be very stupid of me. Well, less powerful version. Because this will do more. Thinking of using this thing, but shit. Can't even upgrade it. Someone probably took it out. That's why. Someone's walking around with it. Let's pull out the 38. me down so much. Ah. That'll do it.
To keep going. I don't sleep or eat or anything like that. But if you need to, you do it.
That's kind of cool.
I don't do autographs, darling.
More science for that.
Out of this infernal rain.
Is that glowing? Tell me something. I'm gonna go where I think the place is. And if it's not there, it's not there. Terminal area. I also think there's Raider and Super Mutant patrols there. So that's fun. But at least I have ammo now. Guys.
Out here?
Guys.
You gotta take things one day at a time.
Someone's coming.
A little damage. Forgot how much this gun sucks. stuck on something somewhere.
Someone's coming. There.
Direction.
Lights out for you. Service. Don't underestimate us again.
Credit? Give me some caps, bitch.
You saved my life. Please, take this.
250, not bad. For killing three dogs. Three dog, ooh. Got fucked up, son. Check my caps real quick. 975. It's almost enough to buy a batch of powder. I'm right about the place being over in this general area. I think I'm wrong about where that place is.
Allow me. Nuclear protection on a budget.
And it's pretty much along the water over here. Now that I think of it, I've ran through this area enough times that I think I'd notice. More inland? Jesus. I guess that group of super mutants ran into something. That, but cool. Kitty.
ashes. Go home. Aaron misses you.
Speaking of which, he should not be aggressive anymore. Look around here just a little bit more. Could have sworn it was over here. I think it's closer to the road. Oh no, that doesn't make sense. I've ran through here a bunch of times.
Just wanted to trade a few things.
Sure.
Don't eye the Brahmin if you got any sense.
Ain't got no Brahmin. Ain't got no caravan. Job station for this unassigned person.
Oh, damn. Here we go.
Am I too late? Oh well, at least I killed one.
Not doing them much good at this point.
You know what? It's near Good Neighbor. That place I'm thinking of. I think it's near Good Neighbor. I don't know why that fight triggered that in my brain. I think the area around it looks pretty much like this little strip here, but I think it's closer to Good Neighbor. further down this road. Second guessing myself. Well, I'm triple guessing myself at this point. Is further down this road. Oh yeah, I remember that place. Dog meat will be taking me there. Shortly. No, he won't, because I'm going to the vault. Assuming they, let me in. Well, they'll let me in. Questions, do they shoot me once I'm there? Caravan guard, what's he doing? Me with Cricket?
Cricket. So many guns and so- Hey, Cricket.
Better buy my big guns now, because you bet your ass your enemies will.
I'll take a look, sure.
Oh, goody. Let's make mischief.
I want to get rid of the shit I picked up. Oh, really? I haven't seen one of those yet. And hold on to that. Assuming it's single shot. But that means it's probably got more damage potential. Better than the 38 I'm currently using. Also fucking expensive. Now that I think of it, I think I have an undamaged submachine gun I could outfit, well, that automatically already has 38 rounds. Here. Stop in my house real quick. It's fucked up. Sorry, this chick is fucked up. You know how easily I could finish you? Oh, you regained all your life. I'd still kill him pretty easily. If I'm right. I am not. I am not right at all. Oh, that's where that is. I can re-outfit it. I'll shred the other shit.
You know what I call a good day? One that ends without an empty stomach.
I think I shredded them all. I think I took them back to town, and then I think I shredded them all. Ooh. All right, Alan. only have gun at level 1 still. Need to boost that. Then I need to do that. I can make this thing not suck. That right there makes it a little stronger than this guy. Mouser. Another fight already? This settlement, they lift, bro. Goddamn thing. Come on, varmint.
I ain't letting you get me.
I tried. Didn't see it. One raider, there's three. Rest of you. And said caution. Bot, huh? What name their caravan?
Playing hide and seek.
Playing what the hell spotted me. There it is, it's that way. Nick, can I shoot it too? This looks cooler and feels like it has more impact than the other one. Even though it's only like one bit of damage more. Like it's 19 instead of 18. It just, it has more oomph. It certainly has more potential once I have more levels in gunsmithing. Alright, moment of truth. It's been quite a while since I was here, so they're probably over it. Probably.
Hey.
But, you know, don't take things for granted. Really still angry at me?
Vault 81.
Or just the turrets angry, but not the people.
Because here, they don't shoot on sight.
That's weird. Don't want to hurt me, right?
I've heard about synths. Just never thought I'd see one in the vault.
It must be rough living out there.
Katie Pinn is the teacher here in 81. You should stop by her class. She's big on learning from outsiders.
I'll keep my hands to myself this time. Lifeless eyes, like a doll's eyes. We're all friendly, right?
It's been a while since someone from the Commonwealth last visited us.
Huh?
I wasn't thinking about stealing.
Is that your Pip-Boy? Better be.
Cut through all the front place. Not in, can't start that quest. Hey, kitten.
Oh, what I wouldn't give for some real time off.
Such easy stealing.
I miss.
Watch out for the maintenance. It never ends around.
Any of these beds not taken, because my cat is in pet me mode.
Stay out of trouble.
Aren't you? Alright, well then I'm just gonna have a odd stop right here, because I need to pause the game, because she is demanding attention.